we do isn't just a job. It's sort of a calling.
Everybody has a story, and I want to be the one to tell it.
Just getting to meet a lot of people, people that are doing things.
There's something special about it. Some of the kindest, hardworking, and determined, and unique people.
If you want to know a community, you pick up a newspaper.
For the most part, it's what matters to the communities we work in, but it matters to people here.
We're able to make a difference sometimes.
They're learning things on a daily basis that they otherwise wouldn't have.
You learn more about the history of your community, you learn more about the current events, the day-to-day stuff.
We're there. We're the feet on the street.
We have to be the watchdog for the community as well. We've been able to do that for 160 years, and I foresee us to do that in many, many, many decades to go.
There's a glorious patriotism that goes along with it. When I was in the Marines, I swore to defend the Constitution of the United States, and I kind of feel like this is just a continuation of that.
Why should people get the paper?
I get asked this a lot. There is no other way of really finding out about some of these deep, impactful stories that people have. I love that the newspaper is a chance to go deeper.
This isn't just a product to meet a bottom line. This isn't just a product for people to have jobs and be able to come in here and write stories. I mean, this is a product that we are utilizing to keep this community together.
The Courier hits 81% of the people in this in the Cedar Valley on a weekly basis.
If you want accurate information, something to kind of push back against a lot of the misinformation that comes out on social media these days, I think we need to be there.
You know, you can turn on your radio and you'll get the highlights, but I'll guarantee you that a good share of those highlights came from the newspaper. I mean, they're reading our newspaper on the air and using that as part of their sportscast.
Without subscribers, you're not going to have a paper. Without people reading, you're not going to have let people know.
Nobody does local news better than the Courier News team.
If that's what you want in your community and that's what you want in life, support local journalism.
It's not only because my livelihood's on the line, it's because the community's livelihood's on the line. If we're not telling the news, then who will?